this shit. Why are they changing the music? Funny, that's the same day as today. 21, 20. Look at all the ones. Holy shit. 20212111. I didn't even try. So say what the day is? Okay, so it's February 21st. They're gonna last one in here. Okay, so it's February 23rd. Victim. So, if it was the body transported? If it was the body discovered, was there really only one victim then? By the sounds of it, it sounds like they knew that someone was killed up there. Did the body disappear? Do they have a body? They should know who. I'm gonna guess they didn't have a body because they would have known it was their own detective. Which leads me to believe that there's only one body. So it was probably called up there. Transported down. That's how the evidence and stuff. Okay, who did that now? Well, sprayed on the car. Nuka-Cola. Or what is it? Not the Nuka. The fucking blue one. Quantum Cola or whatever. I could see her eyes shining to be on the top. I'm gonna say the location, or maybe the, I don't know. Again. His hair kind of looks like hers. Now, I know the cowboy hat would have been a thing. He also has a red scarf. My honor as a detective. She's not even a detective. know why her coat is on her too. Pissed off. She was far, so the prosecutor or far or so. The SL9 incident. So she, don't tell me it was her who killed him. I called that way back. Who was involved in an incident then? How does she know about the police department death? Doesn't that make her a fucking huge suspect? That would make it too obvious now, though. There must be someone else. Who else is in the case? So we just learned something else. Goodman was the head detective in that case. Thank you. Fucked. She was a police and prosecutor. So they kill the guy with her. They covered it up then, dirty. That's Cowboy Man. So he's part of it too. I was thinking it might have been him based off of how he looks. He looks really similar to from behind with the long hair. He would have a fucking motive now too. He sold them out or something. Makes sense. She's trying to get info about it, so she whores around. Just when all the detectives on SL9 have disappeared. Still didn't say what the case was about. So all I did was fabricate. So I guess the important part. Still like to know who else was involved in it. Maybe that person didn't die. Maybe the person who got executed didn't die. Was other Missy prosecutor? So she was actually in there.
Thank you.
It's between 4 and 5:30. Can I go to the evidence room? What the fuck? Why can't I... The hell? Guard station? Yes, cowboy dude. Punchy Poncho? Texas. The hell? Interesting last night, then. I bet that's what it's for. So it was him? Huh? Weed. The hell? Is he really like a mastermind? I don't even know. Oh, who got it? There's a guard at the guard. Don't tell me it was Cowboy Man. It makes sense. It's cold, all that. Thank you. I knew it. It was brought over there. But how could they be so sure that it was at 5:15 over there? Well, there is only one. Thought it was a good idea to have that. Marshall's looking very suspicious and he has a motive. I called that like half an hour ago. Well, I guess that Goodman threw him under the bus or something. Chance to get him alone, maybe? The other thing is, why would she go along with it if she knew she didn't do it?
Thank you.
What the fuck? Oh no. Mr. Detective Goodwin. He didn't know him, so it was him and him in there. Pointed a knife at him? Was that really Goodman? Was Goodman already dead then? Maybe it was someone faking as him. Watch the video camera then. The victim who he met at the scene of the crime. I fucking guessed it. He was already dead then. That was someone impersonating him. So they don't know if it was him. Who could have faked that? Mr. fucking buddy at the front desk. Say, I bet the video clip is not going to be clear to see a face, but I bet it's going to show actions. BRB. Stretch from my legs or something. Oh, this music. All because of me. Ain't this bird? The fuck would he be? Guard station? Underground parking lot? Fuck is he? Detention center? Can't be here. I don't know where it is. The only other place could be in here. there is one here. I'm gonna go through all these rooms. Something here I different document. Scene of the crime.
You have a
Hope that didn't spoil it for me. So we get our own ID card. At least, like, you need an ID card to get in. No, it only says on big letters on the fucking desk there. Texas.
Thank you.
You having fun? Oh, he slacks off. If he's telling the truth. So I did have a statute of limitations, but it was only 2 years. Maybe they wanted the case to be closed because there's actually something else behind it. Actually smart. I bet you it's gonna be Goodman's or whatever his name is. Bruce's.
Yeah. I bet you it's gonna be Goodman's card.
So someone stole it. He's already dead, and he could have been scanning over there for an alibi. 777-420, come on. Ooh, there's two numbers in there. Is that Buddy's ID? Was scanned at the same time. 451 could have been there, too. Thank you. What? Scene of the staff of an attack with the police department. What? You're supposed to
roll this thing. Out.
So was Edgeworth evolved in that case too?
Thank you.
I fucking knew it. That's why he said beginning of the end. So Edgeworth is tied onto it too. Interesting. This case is to get Edgeworth fucking off. Maybe Buddy's actually alive in this case. Thank you. Just the metal detector from the case. SL nod, so those numbers must be the pieces of evidence to the case. The hell? This is the first puzzle that you ever had to do. I rotate the damn thing. Thank you. Smash on his head or something. Probably a bass or something. Okay, we're gonna finally get some back soon. Cereal. Probably getting revenge then. I guess what his case is about really getting an Edgeworth. Makes sense. Or the prosecution's office, that's... shit or something. Interesting. Another handprint. So I'm pretty sure he was dead before they impersonated Goodman. That's definitely what happened. I'll be back in a second. Probably just gonna be on one spot. Oh, it's down there. I knew he was gonna say something like that. Something really happened then. That's what's there. What? Oh.
What?
Sure what to do now that I'm miss anything? I actually have to look this one up. I'm not sure I do now. ID card record. I don't have that.
Huh?
Thank you. Oh, I must have missed this thing. Well, I looked at it, but I guess I didn't present it. That he asked him to show his ID card, but if he would have looked at the card, he would have seen that it wasn't him. That's why he didn't show him it. So that wasn't him. Why was there blood in there though? That's his number. So he was there like 30 minutes before. Thank you. hurt her hand. All right, let's go to the and the navigations in this game are pretty silly. All right, let's go here, most likely. Yeah, figured. What the hell is he doing up here? It's Gant. Maybe he's trying to make him. Oh my, I have no idea what's going on. Case that wrapped half a year ago. Thank you. definitely has something to do with the other case. AI 16, past case. Saying if that wasn't really him, how did the blood get in there? So unless there was a jar of blood or something from the other case, he just spilled that on the floor instead. He says that that's definitely it. I say this is the one that. The head of the investigation was the deputy chief of the police. Goodman? He's being suspicious now. Finally, that was finally explained. manager's face like that is so trolly. Take your powder and these fingers.
Why are they in prison, right? With what they done to the boys or something to do with them, no.
How about giving me these? Is
there anything on that, Lou?
There's like a bunch of them. Why the fuck is there blood in here? I was not expecting to find any here, but we just did. What? Why wouldn't he know what that is? That'd be helpful. Ridiculous to get in here. Learn about fingerprints now.
This one. What?
Yeah. Okay, it's definitely not Meekins. I have a feeling it's gonna be Gantz, isn't it? No, it's not. Let's check it in here, though. blood and the fingerprints are on the same plate. Alright, I'll be back in like a minute or so. I'm going to restart my stream.